When I was 8 years old, people told me that I have attention deficit hyperactivity disorder or ADHD. So I always thought that my life would be much easier without this disorder. But I was wrong. I didn't suffer from ADHD. I did suffer from my teacher who didn't know how to teach me. My parents who loved me so much but didn't know how to take care of me. And the society who keep ignoring me. So that motivated me to start my own organization, HIPPER. HIPPER offers three solutions. First one is creative activities for teenagers and children. Second one is session for teachers and parents. And the last one, awareness campaign for the society. I am HIPPER. Are you?